shit, what's up YouTube? You already know who it is. It's your boy underscore ENT. Hashtag MBE, nothing but entertainment today. Woo! What a day today is, man. Yo, listen, man. I woke up feeling hungry. So I'm about to go try some Nigerian food. Y'all already know me. I'm Haitian, Big Zo. I'm always eating Haitian food. Shout out to my Haitians. I love y'all. I love all y'all food, man. But today, I was like, I need to try something different, man. I ain't never tried African food before. And they have such a beautiful culture. Like, the clothes are so bright and artistic. Like me, with my yellow. Oh! Hello. Y'all not even ready, man. But look, listen, stay tuned. I'm walking right now to the spot. Feel me? Hold on, let me make sure I'm going the right way. Alright. Yeah, we going the right way, man. Niggas is going the right way. That's a fact. Niggas going the right way. What's up, YouTube? So the place that we going today is called the Green Place. Right? This is Nigerian cuisine food. West African. Shout out to all my West Africans, you feel me? West Africans, what's up? So we going to the Green Place. I just seen them up on Google. They got 4.1 stars. That's valid. 4.1? It's a high number. I mean, it's a high amount of stars. Woo! I was looking in the mirror over there. I was like, damn, this nigga look good. Hold on. Oh, you can't even see me. Oh, there we go. Keep the drip, man. Hold on, can you see that? Too dark? What are you doing? Keep the drip, though. Yeah. Oh, hold on. Oh. Oh, this has scared me. I thought somebody was coming out. Oh shit, it's a crazy ass journey, man. Look. You know what I mean? Sound light, sound light. Pictures gonna come later. Feel me? Sound light, man. But look, I'm on this journey. It's your boy underscore ENT. I ain't never tried African food before. Nigerian to be more specific. West Africa, I'm about to go see what all the, see what it's about, man, feel me? I love self-educating, I love learning, I like trying new things, I like new experiences and all that shit. So we gonna get to this, man. Stay tuned. All right, so, quick little update. It appears that I was going the wrong way. So right now I'm walking to this shit. This is actually this way. I was walking the whole opposite direction, but we gonna get to it.
This is the mixed one. This is the chow fries. This is what this tastes like.
Stores that offer many happy returns include Nordstrom, JCPenney, Eddie Bauer, Brand 10, and
Listen, first time trying this in so far. All thumbs up, guys.
Thank you. Oyster. The quality was okay.
Yeah.
I want to try it here, like a little bit. I could always take it to go, right? Yeah, so that was amazing. Everything tasted so delicious. Like, the rice was kind of spicy. I liked it there. That's what the toothpicks are for. Yo, so I did try Nigerian West African food for the very first time. Y'all see me clean my plate, everything was gone. I had done. I'm trying to say properly, I guess. Now that I ate it, you feel me? Like, I'm official. Ooh, and I'm about to try to find the next thing.
That thing is called the leaf and stew.
So you might like it or not, but you don't. Thank you so much. So she just brought me a fufu with some leaf and stew. Spinach with sauce.
You want me to go and come back?
just got into YouTube by accident. It was nothing but entertainment. It's getting a little hot, man. I had to. And now we're eating this food with some spoon, some Spanish. The Spanish have fish in it, like soul fish.
Your own size,
I can't even see me.
So around $90.
Trying to so I can see the food and everything, man. Which I see both. I see them both right now, man. Yo, we almost finished with this ham here. I haven't even had a whole plate. Buffet rice, some mixed meat. I'm not going to find she did tell me I would never finish this. Seems like I don't get all that, you know. I would not get this. I don't know why I was like, yeah, listen, man. But it's so good. Okay, I would like to be more involved. My YouTube channel. A little boy was like that. Full right now. Mm-hmm. Not full, but I had everything. I said my burger was good, my rice, had a little spice to it, you know, flavor, everything was good. The mixed meat was good. The goat skin was a little chewy. That was good though, you know, I wake up my joint. Then I had the seafood with the spinach. I had like a bit of sausage, some type of fish. The stew. All in all, I gotta give everything like 5 out of 5. But all in all, I gotta give everything 5 stars. That's the day we're _ENT trying something new. We're trying Nigerian food today. So yeah. To the next adventure. Let me see what I'm gonna do the transition with. They got this. This is cool, right? You guys like this? I'm gonna do the transition with this. We're gonna do the transition with this. Stay tuned for the next adventure with _ENT. Yeah, you know. Oh, and if you guys want shirts, comment below or hit me in the however that works. You know what I mean? Stay in contact with me. Customized t-shirts, they all come with the _ENT and the YouTube logo right here. You can put whatever you want on this side. Hashtag and leave nothing but entertainment. I felt like, for me, like, I was Satan's little cousin today, man. Fucking mom, yeah, you know. But transition. But yeah, man. Till the next one.
Yo, I just left the spot, man. That shit was mad good. Now I'm about to do this walk home. I gotta drink some water. I'm not going front. All right. But yeah, that was for me, like, that's regular shit. Like, I like doing things like that. Like, I like trying new things, new experiences. The light's counting down 20 seconds. Y'all think I can make it to the thing? My stomach is mad full, man. I'm not even going front. 4 seconds. 3, 2. Oh, I made it. Look, life is entertaining. This is what I'm going to
be respectful for what you got. Love it. Own it. Take control of that shit, man. For the people.